What do you think of when you hear the word invention?
You might think it's something only a genius can come up with.
Nope, every kid can be an inventor.
I'm CJ, I'm a middle school science teacher and passionate about student-led learning.
I'm Reggie, and I'm the director of operations at the Dorchester YMCA and Design Squad Global club leader.
So how do you go about teaching kids to invent?
Number one, flexibility is your friend. While some structure is necessary, have kids lead their own learning. Let them explore questions they find most interesting and figure out solutions on their own at their own pace.
Number two, get excited. Emphasize the adventure and mystery of inventing as much as the technical skills.
Number three, embrace uncertainty and failure as a way for kids to learn something new.
Number four, present kids with real-world problems. Creativity thrives when kids are challenged to find solutions to real problems.
Number five, provide tools and materials. It's not about having the most high-tech, expensive equipment. It's about how students can engage with the materials you do have.
Number six, invention takes teamwork. Diverse opinions and skills equals more creative and effective solutions.
You might be thinking, sounds great, but the open-ended structure of inventing worries me a little.
It's true. It's harder to run an open-ended activity than one with step-by-step instructions.
But here are some solutions to common problems.
Problem one, tell me the right answer.
Finding the right answer is not the goal. Instead, encourage kids to explore many possibilities and discover solutions on their own.
Problem two, I'm stuck.
When kids feel stuck, ask them open-ended, clarifying, or prompting questions rather than give them the solution. For example, ask, why do you think this is happening? Or, what would happen if? Or, what is another thing you can try? They can also compare their design to another team's design. It's not copying. The goal of sharing designs is to get new ideas.
Problem three, my invention isn't working.
When the invention process isn't going well, remind the kids they need to design, test, and redesign. That's what inventors do.
Creating an environment that promotes inventiveness is well worth the effort. You'll be blown away by what your students can do.
Check out the Design Squad website at pbskids.org/designsquad for lots of activities to inspire kids.